Welcome back, everybody. Saladin, deity level. Gonna need some Cold War tactics, I think. Moving forward, I'm also tempted to hedge my bets. Take this gold out, and we'll see how much tourism we can generate. Nice plane. Let's rebase here, actually. Scroll. Rebase to here. Okay, so we've got 5 fighters, and that's about as good as we can get until we get a hangar, which is in 5 turns. So we'll build some biplanes in advance. We really need to get advanced rocketry. But I think you can come here. Is there anything in there? There isn't. Everything. Tempted to form an artillery corps, an artillery army, but it'll mean one less shot. Spar out next turn. Okay. I might actually need to get to nukes. Ironclad, sure, destroyers, I love them. Yeah, come down here. Here. Oh, that was a tank. So from a space race perspective, I'm not sure whether or not this will show me whether or not they've done it. 3 turns till nuclear fission, though. Give me a research lab. The science is now 302, 51, 60. Yeah, Poland's pretty far ahead. God, I don't care. Build me a campus in the middle of nowhere. Let's rebase you to up here. Let's bring you in. Upgrade you. Let's sleep. Fortify. Sleep. It will allow another thing. So, sad but true. We need space. sleep. Fortify. Sleep. Sleep. Let's fortify. Let's fortify. Let's build a... Why can't you build? Why can't you build it? Let's remove it. Let's sleep. Yeah, sure, build a research lab. What else do we need? I could eat. Could build another plane. Sleep there. Build a research lab. Choose production. Build a research lab. Fortify. Where is the ironclad? Is there one more ironclad? Destroyer? I don't know, that's right, died. Let's, is there anything actually in this base? There isn't. Let's take you there. Hold you there. Can the military engineer now build an airstrip? Let's rebase to there. Let's fortify. Let's take our plane from here, actually. Should have enough money to upgrade these all to fighters, but we need a couple more techs after nuclear fission. Sleep. All I really need to do is to nuke this city and then walk into it with a, walk into it with a tank. That's my plan to win. Two turns till nuclear fission. God, I hope I have, really hope, for sure, I have uranium. Requires an aerodrome district, hey? Well, build me some commercial hub investments. Come here. Oh, I don't really care. Sure. I thought I said come down here. Cool. Military engineer might need to just deploy. Please wait. Alright. Do we have uranium? I would be furious if we didn't have uranium. We have so much space. Should have uranium for days. No. Let's hit fortify. I'll sleep. Got Build nuclear fission. This is it. Come on, nice. We have four sources of uranium. Right. Now, highest production city. Reports. Production 70.2 in Warsaw. 54.3. We organized by production. Way, thanks. So Warsaw is by far the largest. Okay, and it's building a hangar. Oh, it can wait. Thing turns. Ugh. Can't see whether or not they've done it. Jet fighter could be pretty handy. Radio could also be pretty handy. What does radio get us? It gets us to advanced flight. Which will allow us fighters and bombers. We need radio. Fine, build me a campus. Fortify. No, that's fine. Sleep. We've got plenty of uranium, but geez. I think I'm a warmonger, really. Sure. Probably think I'm a warmonger. Put me in armor, sure. Then an infantry academy. Put me a research lab. Oh, you finished a spy. Well, go to somewhere rad. Go to Random. We'll see if we can disrupt the spaceport. We'll build a monument. Build a power plant. Actually, build a synagogue. Go to Rome for whatever it is you're building. Oh wait, you can. Take that out. Sleep. 2 out of 6. No, I'm looking for shit. Enemy spy killed. Oh well, suck it. Second biplane. Now this way, we should have enough to stop a bomber, maybe, I hope. Got so much ranged. I am tempted just to war, you know. Can we war? Have we had enough time? I'm just a little bit worried, like, when I took on Russia during the first of my double simultaneous wars and just all my units got wiped out. Actually, can you purchase a trader? I'm pretty happy with that. Rapid deployment. Spy. Let's rebase you to over here as well. 3 out of 3. Nice. Oh, and build a sewer. Whatever. Yeah, okay, build a hangar. Sleep there. Let's sleep there. Alright. Time to war. Yeah, I can't. I don't think I can see it. Choose production. Choose a trader. Now you've got the most production. Whoa, lag, super lag. Is it time to war? I mean, it could be. What do you guys think? Each unit needs orders. Spacebar. Alright. It's time to go for crack ale. We need it. We've waited too long. Damn. It's like he saw me coming. Well, mechanized infantry armies away, hey? We've got one blocky unit. Still. To radio. Advanced flight. Okay, well, 4 turns. Jesus, I'd really like a nuke too. We'll just upgrade our biplanes in 3 turns. There's not much we can do here. Sorry, Poland. It's on. It's on.
Because
I probably will get easily trampled. Okay, first of all, let's take out this guy, the sub. And the furthest away. Can't seem to move there because there's an air unit there, which doesn't really make sense. There you go. I feel like these aren't even really hitting it. What it is. Three biplanes here, done enough. Destroyer. Battleship. Twenty-5% chance, not bad, not bad. 1 in 4, I'll take my chances. Build me a hangar. I can't even take out one mechanized infantry, oh man. Needed that. I really needed a nuke. 9 more turns. To kill. Cool. It's a bit of the old last hurrah here. Don't know if that'll help, but I'm hoping it will. can you hit? Sure, broadcast center, why not? Some guys. Spacebar, bring you back. This next one's gonna hurt. Jet fighters, hey? I lose. A battleship was destroyed by a Polish encampment. Oh, this guy. Okay. Not much can be done there, right? Continue to pillage. Let's get here. Sob in case we ever get to. Right, is there like a biplane with full health? Versus 101, 123. Transfer to Warsaw, thanks. Gone up a level, so you do that damage and he just goes up a level, which is pretty annoying. Not full health, I'm afraid. But you can have a go. Nice. You can have a go. You can have a go. Where's the destroyer? Sub. Destroyer. Glitch that industrial zone. Pillaging. Right, let's get lasers. Requires aluminium. Do I have aluminium? Got advanced flight. Mechanized infantry. Composites. Fine. Holy site, whatever. Where is aluminium? Can you guys see any aluminium? I mean, it's like I should have it, but I just can't see it. And to be fair, I'm not even really getting any yield icons. Show resource icons taken off. I should have at least one aluminium. Which is good. Grade to a fighter. Grade to a fighter. Grade to a fighter. Alright, sure. Fighters all round. Fighters all round. Alright. Choose production. Sometimes I just don't care, you know? Build me another trader. You will need to transfer to... Jesus, Warsaw. Fine. Cavalry. Look, probably a bit of space bar out on that. Click. Yep, go there. Alright, now that we've got fighters, we might be able to do a little bit more damage. We'll see. We're gonna need it, too. I am a warmonger. Okay. So. Of course, there's one that didn't. Well, the good news is, with fighters, we can now take out, like, one of their units a turn. Nice. It's not so pillageable. This way, you will be out of range. Let's see if we can attack you. Attack you. Attack you. Attack you. Two? Apparently. Choose civic. Globalization, social media. Yeah, see, I still can't see what she's done. Domination, 3,781, 1,981, still. Could get to here and pillage her space race stuff. Which may not be a bad idea. That's two dead. Four more turns. Might want to just bring across. Three base, you down to here. Spacebar. More turns, please. Sure. We will then change. I wonder if I can just buy some more fighters and or bombers. Wow, a bomber is a lot of money. On the other hand, I'm like, well, what else am I going to do with it? But still a lot of money. We might need the money for an aircraft carrier, actually. I'm not sure. We might need to drop an aircraft carrier to retreat. Even two aircraft carriers. Pretty scary. Pretty scary stuff. Is there, any more? No. About in Rakadeet. No. Two turns. Okay, that's an interesting turn. Ah, Jakarta wants to war. Sure thing, buddy. What did I lose? Nothing. Amenities, I don't care about. Well, I mean, I do. Sorry, people, but housing, I don't care about. It was an artillery is due for promotion, hey? Choose production. Build me a bomber. Temple meeting house, sure. Just as long as I don't have to think about it. Library, Madrasa, research lab, sure. Now, you have. Do we have any units over here? We can slowly bring our way up here. And slowly bring our way up here. And then with that, I'll pillage their space tile. It's plan number two. Okie dokie. Who do we want to kill? Probably want to try killing this guy. You pillage? No. Come right here then. Can you hit? Can hit you. That's pretty cool. get you off the list. I feel like this isn't doing... Oh, he's hitting the bomber. Right. No more fighters here. No more fighters there. Pretty sure that's actually all I can do. I mean, I could come here. Sure, it'll do anything. What's this? Entertainment complex? I'll put you inside. Oh, how annoying. Yeah, alright, well, there's one coming across. Keep on coming across. I think that's it. That's all I can do. But we still managed to take out one of their dudes, which is pretty handy. Wow, okay. See, that guy's just healed. This guy hasn't. Oh, nice. Computers, telecommunications in 4 turns. Okay. 1, 2. Promotion. Nice. Get rid of that artillery. Number one. The two's been shot. The three can go up a level. What does it get? Number 4. 5. God damn. Nice. Okay. Alright, so we're holding them off. But soon we need to actually start hitting Krakor. Which is potentially a shame. No, build me a... build me a bomber. Choose production. Yeah, repair the seaport. Unsure why, but... build me an army artillery straight off the bat. You will need to... transfer before we start building nukes. Spacebar the actual plane out because there's no room. You will need to come to Warsaw. Come across for the tanks. Mechanized infantry. Shoot it. Pillage. Spacebar that out. Actually, come here and just onto that gold route for some, you know, some golds. We'll spacebar all these out. We'll keep on moving. Okay, guys, that's going to be it for this episode. We're pretty close. I killed it. Damn. I really wanted to pillage that spaceport, but I'll have to wait on the spy to do it. Probably unlikely. But, you know, we'll see how we go. Oh, there is still one room. Now I'm annoyed, because that's an extra attack I could have had this round. Alright. Let's rebase. But that'll be it for this episode, guys. Thanks so much for watching. I hope you're enjoying the conquest of the Polish Empire. Jesus. They have a proverbial fuckton of units. But we'll get there, or we won't. You know, you never know. Until next episode, guys, thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you then. Bye.